I am a cashier at a farmer's market in Michigan. We sell a huge variety of stuff, including fresh shrimp. Today, a toddler walked by our shrimp cooler and started.
Have to read it, read it, read it, read it, read it.
We sell a huge variety of stuff, including fresh shrimp. Today, a toddler walked by our shrimp cooler and started chanting, "Shrimp! Heaven! Now!" Emphasis on the now, eventually leading his mother to say, "Please, please, Daniel, we can't keep doing this." What is shrimp heaven? Why does Daniel need it now? What are my responsibilities in this situation, if any? But I fear something darker may lay under the surface.